to wonder, if I tell him, what will Kenshin's reaction be?
As long as Kanetsugu the Invincible is here, Kawanakajima too will be invincible!
Didn't some kid from your hometown just beat you up the other day?
I don't see Kenshin anywhere. Only Kanetsugu.
Forget about Kanetsugu. It's Keiji we need to worry about. We should find another way around.
Like a raging fire, I shall scald my enemies! Here I am!
Promise that I'll leave you with more than just a scratch.
Devil might take your soul. This doesn't look too good.
even the coldest blanket of snow cannot smother the growth of a flower. A flower of love. A flower of peace. I will watch the flowers bloom. I will watch as the snow is melted and the cold vanished. It may be cold, but the fire in my heart will keep me warm.
You have finally grown to become a fine samurai, Keiji.
Even if I stay with Kenshin's forces, I couldn't possibly change who I am. We've achieved the greatest of feats, but what about the feats of our hearts? They may have our land, but they do not have our hearts. We will live and love on! When I first saw her smile on that autumn day, that is how I feel now. Thanks to Keiji's advice, I was able to woo the girl of my dreams. Sometimes, I do think about settling down. Even the sacred crow will call for this!
Come!
I suppose I could understand your desperation. I mean, I do have desires of my own. Not bad. I can see the determination in your eyes. We should spread love, not war. For love shall conquer all!
He has become known as the drifter of the Uesugi clan.
I'm fine. I'm as happy as a bright summer's day. I hate it when my bad luck affects my friends. That's the worst. All I do in the name of love! If you wish to fight, can't we just fight in the fields? Always will, no matter what.
How strange to find a man amidst a war who has no intention of killing.
So cold here. I don't think I'm ever gonna get used to this. I'm just so tired today. Last night was rough. This doesn't look too good, everyone! Be careful! This snow is too much! Let's hurry up and finish so we can get out of here! Kenshin is doing just fine. He's the man he always was and shall be. A hero. I had way too much to drink last night. I don't know how Kenshin does it. No one can get the better of you, can they? Is it possible to protect the person you love
And survive through it all? You know what? I've had enough of being left out of the loop. It's time to make a change.
Freedom. Exactly how much sacrifice does it take to get it?
Have you learned to walk the straight and narrow yet?
Great belief, Seth!
Even if I stay with Kenshin's forces, it couldn't possibly change who I am. We've achieved the greatest of feats, but what about the feats of our hearts?
Great belief, Seth!
They may have our land, but they do not have our hearts. We will live and love on! When I first saw her smile on that autumn day, that is how I feel now.
Thanks to Keiji's advice, I was able to woo the girl of my dreams.
Sometimes, I do think about settling down. Even the sacred scroll will fall for this!
Like a whirlpool, shall the spirit of fire turn!
I suppose I can understand your desperation. I mean, I do have desires of my own.
In the wake of my demise, may you still continue!
Maybe I'll take a break from this for a bit.
The invincible Kanetsugu! If you are brave enough, come and fight me! Did you... See that? Wasn't I great? I'm invincible, you know!
Great belief, Seth! Great!
My invincibility is eternal! No one can defeat me!
An invincible hero cannot die!
No! Wait! I'm invincible! I cannot die!
This frozen land that's home to no other has found its way into my heart. You who trespass must leave at once. May our endeavors find grace in our journeys. Now let's go.
It's so amazing to watch him pray. He's so peaceful.
Where are you going?
Isn't it obvious? I've been given the order to attack.
I see the young chief of Takeda has arrived. For what purpose do you seek an alliance with the Dark Titan?
That's it exactly. My forces alone, they aren't strong enough to battle Inuyasha.
In that case, I will defend this path with my life and nothing less!
Who makes the first move that loses. Now, let the real fight begin!
He's one of my very best. So good luck.
In the wake of my demise, may you still get-
We must spread like the seeds from a flower on a spring breeze.
I understand. You too are desperate.
Great belief set!
Oh, great! We can barely handle them without the reinforcements!
Great belief set!
Yeah!
hold on to this for now. Don't worry, we'll take care of it.
After the Tiger of Kai fell ill, it began again. New misfortunes arose to plague his life. Run away! I will not let you tread upon this snow. This is Lord Kenshin's land! To see you beg like this, it's pathetic.
Here I am. Hey, come on! Take it easy, will ya? The way you glare at me, it's nerve-wracking.
Well, then do your job so I don't have to glare.
You may have brawn, but do you have brains?
You cannot inherit the spirit of the Tiger. Lord Kenshin had finally come so close to achieving peace. Any enemy of Lord Kenshin's is an enemy of mine.
My Kasuga is like a Venus flytrap in the form of Kenshin.
What's wrong with me? Don't tell me I'm getting rusty.
Don't worry about it. There's more to life than fighting, you know?
You have always been such a pain, Kenshin. Lord Kenshin, please provide that man with whatever protection you can. Keiji! Stop pretending you are Lord Kenshin's friend! The Maeda clan.
This moment has been a long time coming. Now that it's here, savor it.
That's right, General. Our leader must survive.
You won't get much farther with tactics like those. You stand to learn a thing or two from Lord Kenshin.
I've never seen a female ninja before.
It is him I serve, as both sword and shield. Of all the ninja in the world, I am the luckiest.
In the wake of my demise, may you still continue!
me. How about you?
Yeah.
Man after man, we're falling like leaves in autumn.
I will pick you up, pack you up, and send you back to the tail between your legs.
You're afraid. Just move forward, Carcass.
Like the god of thunder, they take us. Please give us the strength to defeat them.
There's no point in dwelling on this. It will only ruin you as a warrior.
Yes, my lord. I can't afford to fight poorly. I must make him proud.
Don't you think you're pushing yourself a little too hard?
Thank you for your concern, but you don't need to worry about me.
Kasuga, the Sword of Kenshin! There's no one she can't defeat!
Whatever it takes, whatever I must do. I will kill you.
Like a whirlpool!
Could you teach me a few of those ninja moves?
Great belief!
You should appreciate my leniency.
Don't push yourself too hard.
Thank you.
prospect of your victory.
Of course!
To you that Takeda will never diminish.
I think everybody's just really, really cold.
Don't you ever get tired?
Great belief set! Great!
You're in a state of turmoil. Your expression seems one of pain.
No, it's not pain. Just my inexperience.
You feel like you're lost in the darkness. Is it like that?
Keiji, have you felt that too?
One thing to remember. Light comes after darkness. Dusk gives way to the dawn. So, one day the sun will rise for you. And your destiny will be bright.
If you wish to fight, can't we just fight in the fields?
Here. I don't think I'm ever gonna get used to this.
Ah!
like a hurricane of fire. It swept them all into its flames. I've never seen anything like it.
Come on, move out of the way! The infamous Yukimura Sanada is coming through!
You can do this. I am right here by your side.
Yes, sir!
Off you go! To become a man.
Yeah!
Like a whirlpool, shall the spirit of fire turn!
Okay, now I think you're just trying to show off.
In the wake of my demise, may you still continue!
Kenshin! How's your hangover?
I'm not the lightweight you are, Keiji. That's what you get.
Kenshin is doing just fine. He's the man he always was and shall be. A hero.
Keiji, I am entrusting my life in the swing of your blade.
Is it possible to protect the person you love and survive through it all? know what? I've had enough of being left out of the loop. It's time to make a change. Have you learned to walk the straight and narrow yet?
Freedom. Exactly how much sacrifice does it take to get it?
Even if I stay with Kenshin's forces, it couldn't possibly change who I am.
Gratefully accept! Gratefully accept!
We've achieved the greatest of feats. But what about the feats of our hearts?
Thanks to Keiji's advice, I was able to woo the girl of my dreams.
I'm on fire!
Like a whirlpool, shall the spirit...
Sometimes, I do think about settling down. The next fight will be mine. You'll see.
It is nice to stop and think of bygone days. Sometimes I feel as if I have been frozen in time. Try if you dare. Let's see what you are capable of. See if you can withstand the bite of my sword. Charge their headquarters. leave not a footprint to mark their existence.
Genshin is here!
He's here. We don't stand a chance against him by ourselves.
You are way out of your league. Retreat. There's nothing you can do.
Yes, sir!
Genshin, please. I'm begging you, this is not something I can do. I'm not a leader.
Of those around him, you were the closest. Could you not see what he did?
No, I could see nothing.
You did not learn from him?
No, I learned nothing.
Go!
accomplished nothing.
Nothing. I followed him. Content to just follow his footsteps. And stay in his shadow.
The victory we walk is more than an idle stroll. It is of little consequence. There are still many more wars to wage. There is no way you can stop a snowstorm. If that is what the battle calls for, then I will cast my judgment on others. I hope your heart does not turn to stone when I defeat you. There are other things to live for. It would be inappropriate for me to abandon such a battlefield.
Once the cold gets you, there's no coming back.
On fire!
I must commend your abilities. There are few in this world that can entertain me on the field.
In the wake of my demise, may you still...
How interesting. Who is your master? Where do you come from? No matter how big or how small, every one of us has a part to play in this world. Unification is of no concern to me. My defeat is a matter of fate. Ieyasu's glistening fangs must find their mark. What shall remain for me, then?
Oh, boy. Did we awake the sleeping war god?
I have very little desire in reaching a heaven where I would never know conflict. May the chaos endure until such time as the Tiger awakens to walk the earth once more! Turn your eyes to your own reflection and contemplate. There is no one who will inherit my spirit after I'm gone. No one. This bitter sourness that taunts my taste buds, it is the taste of war.
Wonder, is Lord Kenshin waiting for someone?
May my sword guide me through these battles and deliver me to victory!
On fire!
Should you see a falling star, what wish would you whisper to me? From what has your passion stemmed? What is it you fight so fervently for? For once, let us soak up our success and enjoy it.
find your courage. Rise and take up my mantle.
As long as Kanetsugu the Invincible is here, Kawanakajima too will be invincible!
Didn't some kid from your hometown just beat you up the other day?
I don't see Kenshin anywhere.
Even the coldest blanket of snow cannot smother the growth of a flower.
It may be cold, but the fire in my heart will keep me warm!
You've finally grown to become a fine samurai, Keiji!
I'm just so tired today. Last night was rough. This doesn't look too good, everyone. Be careful! This snow is too much. Let's hurry up and finish so we can get out of here. Kenshin is doing just fine. He is the man he always was and shall be. A hero.
I had way too much to drink last night. I don't know how Kenshin does it.
Right. No one can get the better of you, can they? Maybe I'll take a break from this for a bit.
Great belief, Seth!
Continue!
Attack!
May you still continue!
Invincible Kanetsuku! If you are brave enough, come and fight me! Did you see that? Wasn't I great? I'm invincible, you know! My invincibility is eternal! No one can defeat me!
This frozen land that's home to no other has found its home. May our endeavors find grace in our journeys. Now let's go.
It's so amazing to watch him pray. He's so peaceful.
Where are you going?
Isn't it obvious? I've been given the order to attack.
Ah, I see the young chief of Takeda has arrived. For what purpose? Do you seek an alliance with the Dark King?
That's it exactly. My forces alone, they aren't strong enough to battle Ieyasu.
I promise that I'll leave you with more than just a scratch. Even my new best moves are useless!
The time will soon be upon us.
There's only one thing you can do in a situation like this. Run! And run fast!
No matter how much you fight, you will never reach Lord Kenshin. To the Tiger of Kai.
Like a whirlpool! Shall the spirit...
To see you beg like this, it's pathetic.
Yet here I am.
Hey, come on! Take it easy, will ya? What are you glare at? It's nerve-wracking.
Well, then do your job so I don't have to glare. You cannot inherit the spirit of the tiger! Lord Kenshin had finally come so close to achieving peace. You have always been such a pain, KG!
Path of offense is usually my strong point, but I'm struggling against defeat.
You're on fire!
Like a whirlpool, shall the spirit of fire turn!
He's one of my very best. So good luck beating him.
You should appreciate my leniency.
Return to me, Kasuga! Return to where you belong!
Any idea what you've gotten yourself into?
General?
Yeah!
I've had enough of this! It's time to launch a counterattack!
Taijin came, he brought with him the spring. And our hearts blossomed.
In the wake of my demise, may you still continue!
This moment has been a long time coming. Now that it's here, savor it!
Let us spin and twirl into the white! The snow it falls throughout the night!
You're in a state of turmoil. Your expression seems one of pain.
No, it's not pain. Just my inexperience.
You feel like you're lost in the darkness. You like that?
Keiji, have you felt that too?
Like that!
One thing to remember. Light comes after darkness. Dusk gives way to the dawn. So, one day the sun will rise for you, and your destiny will be bright. All I do in the name of love! Sometimes, I do think about settling down. And always will, no matter what. Even the sacred crow will call for this!
Call! In the wake of my demise, may you still continue!
Hey, don't push! You're the one who's supposed to go first!
Great belief, Seth!
The next fight will be mine! You'll see!
It is nice to stop and think of bygone days. Sometimes I feel as if I have been frozen in time. Try if you dare. Let's see what you are capable of. See if you can withstand the bite of my sword. Charge their headquarters. Leave not a footprint to mark their existence.
Kenshin is here!
He's here. We don't stand a chance against him by ourselves.
Right!
float!
If you dare interrupt, I shall skewer you with my spear!
This is about you? You're the least of my worries.
Given your recent performance, I suppose this outcome was inevitable.
Kenshin, please. I'm begging you, this is not something I can do. I'm not a leader.
Of those around him, you were the closest. Could you not see what he did?
No, I could see nothing.
Are you trying to make me take you seriously? You did not learn from him?
No. I learned nothing.
Then, you accomplished nothing?
I followed him. Content to just follow his footsteps. And stay in the shadow.
A frost shall overtake you!
Get it back before I make you sorry!
I'll maintain my guard and never let them take my head!
Excellent. You keep leading the attack, I'll clean up whatever's left.
What wish would you whisper to it? From what has your passion stemmed? What is it you fight so fervently for? For once, let us soak up our success and enjoy it. You are prepared for more.
Like a whirlpool, shall the spirit of fire turn?
No! You're walking Lord Kenshin!
In the wake of my demise, may you still continue!
What's wrong? Attack me again! Try it! It is time for me to face some consequences. As beautiful as it is to watch a full moon rise, it is even more so to watch a furious battle settle. You must really want to fight if you broke through a gate to get to me. The victory we walk is more than an idle stroll. It is of little consequence. There are still many more wars to wage. The Tiger of Kai is a great man. That's right, Yukimura. Wallow in your shame. Your tears provide nourishment for your growth. And then, be proud of yourself. For you were chosen by the Tiger of Kai to care for Takeda.
But...
Listen closely.
The Tiger of Kai had faith in himself. You must learn to have faith in yourself. So, I will be accompanying you.
Genshin, what are you saying?
If you lose faith during the battle, you must find the tiger in me. Through the countless battles, the spirit which is the tiger has found a home within my heart. And it has found one in your heart as well. True, yes?
Genshin.
Together, we become one.
Faith in myself. Really? That's an easy thing to say. I've never had any faith in myself before. I just followed behind my lord, blindly.